I stack this? Yeah, 825 is the max. Alright. I wonder what happens if you put a diamond in fire. That's probably not a good idea. Maybe I should put the fat in here. Seems like a good idea. Tears of gods. Maybe we can evaporate them. It's getting kind of dark. What the hell are these? Are these iron, dude? What are these? I hope they're not just stone. They're stone. Yo, this thing gets tennis swing. Baller. That's so baller, dude. Whoops. That's amazing. Yo, tools matter in this game so much. I don't think I'll ever find my way if I leave this place. Okay, I'm gonna run away from the king's place, right? And then I gotta come back to it. Or maybe I'll just go in this direction. And I have no idea. Reign of Kings map. Okay, I think I know where it's at. Like, I know where this area is at. Alright, let's open this. How are you looking? Alright, you're just making charcoal. Alright, well. Well, you sit there and make charcoal. We're gonna go on a mission. Okay, I think I know my way now. Iron should be down this road. All the way at the next intersection, apparently. Just gotta follow this road and apparently we'll find iron. Then we gotta come back on this road and then we'll find our house again. So you've got the whole plan ready. Unless I read this wrong, but it's not like I can get lost. I just gotta follow the paths. Alright, I can always find my way back. It's a good thing we built next to the path. We can actually always find our way. The iron should be around here. I don't know if this block is iron or where is iron or what it exactly looks like, but we're gonna start swinging at this thing and see what happens. You big rock. Alright. Are you Mr. Iron? Doesn't seem like it. Shit, I think I went the wrong way, guys. Yeah, okay, I'm at clay. Okay, I went the wrong way. Yeah, it's clay. Wait. What the hell is that giant stone? We're just gonna check that before we go. No, that can't possibly be a... I know where we're at now, even more. Alright, so we're gonna follow this road. And then... the next intersection... we're gonna take a right, and then we're gonna reach our base, and then we're gonna take a left at our base, and then we'll be at the right place for iron. Alright, fair enough. We've outgrown you, dear! Giving me ingots. Nope, just charcoal. Alright, you can keep charcoaling your ass off. We're gonna take a left. Alright, we're gonna follow this path apparently. Alright. I think this makes you run the fastest. So we're gonna follow this road, then we're gonna take a right. Yeah, we're at the right place. I'm pretty sure. So at the next intersection, we should find a ton of iron, according to this map. Hey, bunny, I love you, bro. I love you, bunny. Don't worry, I'm just picking daisies. Run with me, bunny. The hell is this? Oh, it's a flower. Dude, this whole place is like taken over. Look at this. Kind of ridiculous. Look how many houses are here. Yo, when this game is like really, really developed and there are like 2,000 player like servers, this game is gonna be insanely good. Yeah, is that the iron? I think it is. Those look like notes to me. Are you Mr. Iron? Yes. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. Give me that iron. Oh, yeah. Oh, that iron is so delightful. Yes, give me that iron. Oh, give me that. Yummy, yummy. That delicious iron. Yum, yum, yum. We're gonna get like a nice load of iron. I'm gonna go back to our smelter and make some iron ingots. So apparently that's the next big thing. Dude, we don't look like a noob anymore. We're like on a mission, we're geared. We have big weapons. Somebody mined iron here recently. Alright, that's interesting. Scared the piss out of me, guys. There's a dude right there. Way over there. We're running away from him. We're not trying to get engaged in battle. Alright, our campfire's like around here somewhere. Starting to learn the map, guys. Really good. That's a huge part of mastering a game, knowing your environment. Look, we found our colonization. Can't wait to stick a million iron ingots in there. Still just making charcoal, alright. We have 501. Okay, take out this garbage. Yeah, take out all this garbage. Just make me the best. Okay. While that's happening, now what are we doing on wood? Oh yeah, we have like 256 put in there, okay. I think we're gonna need stone, so let's just start working on that. We're gonna build a stone house, right? So we kinda need to have a lot of stone. Notice how everybody has a stone house? Apparently it's really strong. Who would've thought stone houses would be good? Okay, there are two dudes there. This is kinda dicey. It's kinda like night over here. They're kind of on the path. I'm kind of on a highway here. Alright, we're gonna turn off the music. Are they hostile? I don't know if they are, but they're slowing down. They're very naked. I don't think they're hostile. I guess you guys are here for the stone. How are you guys doing?